Jenni Steele. Susan Oliver and I own Island Fishing Gear Incorporated, which we go by as Island Fishing Gear and Napa Auto Parts now.
Jenni and I used to do a lot of things together when we were very young, and we were always trying to think of other things to do. We just thought about opening up a gear store.
So we started with just commercial fishing supplies in 88, which of course back then encompassed a lot more fishing supplies than it does now. We basically focus probably 80% on lobstering now. We're open at 5 a.m, so they're coming in first thing to get their gear that they need for the day. 95% of our customer base is somehow fishing related. My father-in-law is a lobsterman, my husband's a lobsterman, my son's a lobsterman, my grandson's a lobsterman. I honestly do not know what would happen to this community without the fishing industry, specifically the lobster industry, because that is a huge, huge part of our community.
We have been able to, you know, I know we've like opened up this huge market with China, and it's been just this awesome, awesome market for us. If we lose those markets, which I hope we don't, if we lose those markets or things become too expensive, it really will be pretty devastating around here.